So here is all the relevant information. Let's get shield boost rate. Here's all the relevant information that you guys need to see. I do have this fit in the description of the video, so if you want to copy this fit yourself. Definitely kind of pricey, not gonna lie, but it does T6 gammas. My new bass is starting out with T5 gammas just to be on the safe side. I want to really knock out some T5 sites just to get the, like I said, the juices flowing.